rising, everyone! To my first time viewers, welcome. My name is Joseph Long, and I thank you for choosing this platform. To all my returning viewers, hello friends, and thank you for your support. And as always, I could count on Miss Pat to be on at the very beginning. Grand rising to you, my friend, and thank you for holding things up with me. Happy July 4th. Happy Freedom Day to you. I see you, Miss Deborah. Grand rising to you, my friend. Independence Day in America, the 4th of July, is a time to reflect on the sacrifices we have made and make to be able to express ourselves without suffering negative outcomes. But it is important to remember that one's expression cannot be another's repression. This is just one point to reflect upon on Independence Day. Before we proceed with the meditation, I ask that if you haven't already done so, to take out your meditation journals or a sheet of paper and a writing utensil. You will need them at the conclusion of this meditation. I see you, Miss Marverine, a grand rising to you, my friend. Happy Freedom Day to you. So let's become centered. Begin by sitting in your favorite spot or a quiet place. If you are sitting on the floor or a mat, fold your legs in and clasp your hands in your lap or place your hands palms up or palms down on your thighs. If you are sitting in a chair, sit up straight and place the soles of your feet firmly on the floor. Fold your hands in your lap or place them palms up or palms down on your thighs. Close your eyes and begin regulated breathing without stress or force, such as breathe in on count one, breathe out on count two, breathe in on count one, breathe out on count two, and continue in this pattern during this meditation without actually saying the numbers. Do not hold your breath at any point. Breath is a connective force between body and mind. Even a regulated breathing calms a restless mind and relaxes an agitated body. Use it anytime you need to calm yourself. Freedom and independence are precious. Now is a good time to think on what these ideas mean to you. Let your thoughts develop, one thought leading to a deeper thought, like peeling the layers of an onion, layer upon layer. In this way, you gain depth of understanding on the importance of independence and independent thinking in your life. We each have a unique gift to develop and share with the world. Independent thinking can help you discover yours. Finish your reflective meditation by taking in a deep breath and slowly releasing it. And when you're ready, gently open your eyes and write new insights in your meditation journal. Occasionally go back and review your thoughts. Great is thy faithfulness, O God, my Father. There is no shadow of turning with thee. Thou changest not, thy compassions, they fail not. As thou hast been, thou forever wilt be. Namaste. Give me the thumbs up once you have finished writing in your meditation journals and you are ready to continue. Grand Rising, Miss Elizabeth, my sister, my friend. Great. It being a Sunday and I being a metaphysical Christian, I wanted to get just a little biblical this morning. Meaning, in this session, I wanted to leave you with some references from the Bible. Most of us know the historical value of this American holiday. I wanted to leave you with a spiritual viewpoint of the holiday as well. Where the Spirit of God is, there is freedom. Every day is Independence Day, and I present that to you by Jackie Trotman. We usually think of July 4th as Independence Day, but as Christians, every day is Independence Day because as Paul says in 2 Corinthians 3rd chapter and 17th verse, now the Lord is that Spirit, and where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is freedom. When we learn to trust God and the Spirit that dwells within us, we are free. Free from fear, anxiety, addictions, doubt, and limitations. We are released from anything that will restrain us. Because of this freedom, we can attract what we want into our lives and be the best that God intended us to be. In the words of Jesus in Mark 10 chapter and 27 verse, and Jesus looking upon them said, with men it is impossible, but not with God. For with God, all things are possible. Being our best and trusting in God means ultimately letting go and letting God lead us and guide us. self-help books, courses, seminars, and reading inspiring material such as this platform, for I do my best to inspire and encourage, are all good in feeding our soul. But our freedom comes when we cast out our burdens on the one who resides in us all, in all of the universe. As Americans, we are blessed to live in a country where we can enjoy our freedom. We are free to work, worship, learn, and live. Let us be mindful of our spiritual independence and freedom. May we live in the spirit to make each moment count and bask in our unbridled freedom to be all that God intended us to be. In Galatians, the 5th chapter and first verse, it states, "For freedom, Christ has set us free." My brothers and sisters, as you go forth on this July 4th, as you celebrate Independence Day, may you remember that you are always free at the level of spirit. No situation or circumstance has the power over you. Every day and in every area of your life, may you live from your divine nature where you are wholly and completely free. Through your inner powers of understanding and faith, you recognize and embrace empowering beliefs. May your spiritual gifts of strength and release keep you on course and help you free yourself from habits that derail your spiritual growth. Through the God within you, you are grateful to be free. And so it is. If you like today's message and meditation, click on the like button, comment, and share. Don't forget to go into my YouTube channel, Inspirational Moments with Joseph Long, and hit the like button on the video there. If you haven't subscribed to my YouTube channel, I encourage you to please do so. If the weather permits, I will be logging back on Facebook and Instagram to do a brief fireworks display at 8:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Then we will reconnect tomorrow morning at 7 a.m. Eastern Standard Time for another meditation and inspirational message. Thank you all for joining me in this freedom recognizing experience. If you are watching this video from my YouTube channel, I would like to extend my special thank you for your support. Again, I wish all those traveling today safe travels. To those of us in the East Coast, especially here in South Florida, please remain safe. Reading your comment, Ms. Pat, amen. Thank you, everyone. Enjoy your day and be safe. Yes, we here, Ms. Pat. Thank you for that. I love you guys and gals, and I appreciate you. Happy Freedom Day. Happy free you. Peace and blessings.